money.
Do it all the time, but it's just a little bit.
number one spot, I will have to... There'll be repercussions, okay?
Hello, iTunes. You are going to make my daughter your CEO. No. She's getting married to Justin Bieber. Plus, he's getting a little pregnant, so please help. Justin's threatening you? Why don't you say so? Of course. You're the one. Daughter?
Son? I will get Elon Musk to speak to me and my girlfriend.
Daughter? You're going to marry the man that I choose.
Oh my god, can you believe me at the birth?
Charlie Poo.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh yeah. Hello, Charlie Poo?
Mm-hmm. Dom, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, I'll send you an invite.
Bet.
Do you want to do an unranked and then a ranked, or ranked?
No, let's just hop into ranked.
Really? I mean, okay. I was about to post a comment on your recent video that says, imagine this comment having more likes than the actual video amount. Mm-hmm. I need to watch the end of your YouTube video, though. I was, like, right there. You guys were droning, and, like, I couldn't get past that part.
Why?
Wi-Fi is fucking garbage. Come on, get me past it. Oh, it's good. And we start out on defense. I'm gonna teach you how to win on literally every map, okay, Dom?
I know how to win. Don't make it like that, Sophia.
No. I'm talking like every map. Pro tip, I'll start recording now.
You could start, but whatever. Kill the same on TikToks where she's like, okay, daughter, you're gonna marry the man that I choose or whatever, no?
Mm-hmm. Like or it's guy. Like, okay, son.
Yeah, I like that guy. He's good. Dude, his edits are so nice, though.
Hold on, I'm gonna start the YouTube video, okay? Okay, here's the thing. I need you to call no one trash, no one garbage. You can be, like, disappointed that, like, you died. But, like, don't be like, oh my god, dude, he's so bad. Okay?
Why?
3, 2, 1. Hey guys, it's the new Steel Wave season. I've been grinding range right now on Silver 4. I'm playing with my homeboy, Dom.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Go check out his YouTube channel on FTW_Dom12Games.
Yo, you better think that.
He makes awesome content. I might. He's Silver 5, I'm Silver 4. Usually play games with our friend who is Silver 1 or Silver 2.
Yeah, Silver 1.
Yeah. But the goal, I might make a series called Road to Gold because we've been really, really close. But we just haven't been able to hit it.
Yeah, also, if you guys notice we're talking with Riley, it's because it's like 12 in the morning, so. Yeah.
You need to know. I might make a series called Road to Gold. Right now we're just playing some rain. Sorry if it's quiet. We're just kind of like chilling. Right, Dom? Dominic.
Yo.
They're opening pillbox. Or at least they're pushing pillbox. It's a nomad. They're pushing through that spot that everyone pushes.
Yeah.
Dominic on Cavera to people. Got your haul for you, Dom. One's in sight, one's in other sight, droning. Okay, two are in basement, two are entering second floor. Middle floor. It's an IQ and a buck. There's that. That's your dad. Yeah, Dom, they're gonna be heading up from their green stairs. Last one is IQ and Buck. Dude, my ping is so wild. I was just sitting on cams and I went up to like 500.
I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry I stole your ice. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry, man. My bad. I didn't know.
It's fine. It doesn't matter, honestly.
Alright, they're chill.
Want me to head into game chat?
No, it's fine. They're just saying like, oh, it's alright, man. You didn't know, it's alright.
About what? We won the round.
No, but I stole this kit. I stole this Azon X.
Oh. Shoot. Dumb. Dom, I'm gonna go get hatches, okay? I got a drone. I heard one droning. It's hard to describe, but like, by green stairs. Ying on Amaru. Amaru's coming in. Mara's coming in from. She went back up. She's coming. Good stuff. Did he steal your ace, Lomao?
Yeah.
And you did steal his. Thanks for the capture. Monty on him. No. Go prone and start shooting him. Melee and shoot. Right. I'm doing horrible. Dominic, usually what you do in that situation is you melee the shield and then you shoot.
Yeah, I know.
But you would go prone and you would do it.
Yeah.
Should I go for the spawn peek or no? Honestly, I might.
Yeah, I got some money, but you still fucking stupid. Listen, I'm gonna talk. talk about this.
Alright, I'm gonna run out on these kids.
Hell, you better not die.
I don't plan on it.
It's like how these kids are absolute dog. This team is not very good. The other team is. Yeah. Our team's fine.
Yeah, it's just that I'm not doing too hot. I died to this Ying that was like, I don't even know. She wasn't that good. She just outplayed me, kind of. That's the easiest way I can put it. It wasn't like reaction speed or anything. It was just like a solid outplay. Alright, I'm gonna go get hatches.
God, don't worry about that.
Well, I don't know where the hatches are. Oh, I love having high ping. Trick to having high ping is to just walk everywhere. Dom, I might get kicked from the game.
Okay. No, okay, you're 2019. I forgot that high ping.
You're welcome. I'm starting to see why Calvin likes Vigil so much.
I love Vigil, but I don't ever use him because Calvin always takes him.
Did you not just see me get a run out kill? Where are they, Dom?
Sledge is super low outside.
I'm telling you, that run out was nasty, dude. Buck near me.
Why is the Yeegan?
Where's Ying?
I don't know if they have a Ying, but I think I heard them. But I don't know if they're back.
Well, where is this kid?
I don't know. But the rook on me.
Okay, of course he's running shotgun. If he wasn't running shotgun, I would have killed him.
Last one's Sledge. Sledge is like insanely low.
Alright, let's be totally honest. If he wasn't running shotgun, I would have killed him.
That Sledge is so low.
He's below you, buddy.
Mm-mm.
Dang it. Dominic, I'm watching your YouTube video. Pretty fire. Why am I to load? I'm just trying to watch some FTW Dominators and FTW underscore Dominators.
Oh my god, I'm dead. See ya. What did you do? That kill so low.
I did so bad there.
No, you got a kill. It's alright. The black guy is worse. Kill the black guy's doing worse.
I'm being totally honest when I say that. That run out that Calvin does is kind of mean. I did it, and it's like the easiest kill of your life. You just run out, and they just like, you just, instead of like seeing their full body, no, like, instead of seeing only their head like you usually do, you see their full body. And so even if you like miss their head, like you're a tiny bit low, you're still hitting them, you know? I'm starting to see why Calvin likes doing runouts. You know? I'm gonna be on flank watch. I just realized something. If I get like 2 kills, I'll be ahead of this kid. Hit your shots, Lamau, you're bad. They brought a mirror. As if, should I do the glitch? Not the glitch, but like the spot. How did the freaking Maverick shoot that so quickly? Oh, I brought this pistol, whatever. Dominic, on this window, there's a kid. There's a Kate on that window. I'm not trying to hold him though. Here, Dom. There's a Kate. Near me. On me. Damn. I did so bad there.
Stop it.
I'm not using that as my video. I did so bad. Holy cow.
Clip that movie, and that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.